This episode has been brought to you by our super generous supporters on Patreon.
A total solar eclipse looks exactly like this. It looks exactly like every picture you've ever seen of a total solar eclipse. The darkness that follows looks pretty much like any sunset you've ever seen. At first, it's twilight. Then moments later, the stars come out. But the sun isn't gone, not entirely. It's just a hole in the sky surrounded by white fire, and it's all over in a minute or two. Nothing you haven't seen before. In fact, the most remarkable aspects of a total solar eclipse can be witnessed on any given day, almost anywhere on Earth. Nevertheless, it's like the universe performing a magic trick. Except you know how the magic trick is performed. The sleight of hand is common scientific knowledge, and the celestial maneuvers that make it possible can be observed and predicted in advance, out to 1,000 years or more. A total solar eclipse may be the most obvious magic trick ever performed, but that doesn't make it any less magical, because the real trick isn't in the sky. It's making something as mundane as a sunset, or something as rigorously studied as the orbit of the moon, feel like something miraculous, even for just a minute or two. Like the shadow of the moon, the spell is cast here on Earth, where the illusion has always been. We have deceived ourselves into believing that the day-to-day routines of the sun, Earth, and moon were somehow unremarkable and mundane and unworthy of our attention.
That is beautiful.
That's the real trick, but it takes a total solar eclipse to make it obvious. So, if you ever have the chance to see a total solar eclipse, don't miss it. It may be the best show on Earth.
Thank you.